Are you too old to start acting? I see this question come up quite a bit in my YouTube comments, so we're going to talk about it today. What's up, my fellow actors? Welcome to the Acting Career Center, here to help you learn the skills you need to break into the film and television industry. My name is Kurt Yu. Thank you so much for spending some time with me today. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to this channel to get more videos on acting, auditioning, and career advice every single week. Now, today we're trying to answer the question, are you too old to start acting? And the answer is, no, you are not. Not at all. But you might ask now, hold on, Kurt, you have no idea how old I am. And that's true. I don't know how old you are, but it doesn't matter. You're not too old to start acting. In fact, you are never too old to start acting. I'm gonna tell you why in just a second. But first, let me welcome the people who are brand new to this channel. If it's your first time watching one of my videos, welcome, thanks for watching. And I bet that you are an aspiring actor, and most aspiring actors want to learn how to improve their auditions. Well, I've actually created a free 10-step audition preparation guide that I call my audition cheat sheet. And if you want to download that free cheat sheet, you can get it by going to that link right up there. It's the actual audition preparation process that I have used to help me book over 50 movies and television shows. So again, if you want to download it, go ahead and get it from that link right up there. All right, back to the question of, are you too old to start acting, and why my answer is no. First, let me tell you about me and when I started acting. I actually started at the age of 26. I didn't have any acting experience before the age of 26. Technically not true. I did do a fourth grade play that was mandatory, but between then and 26, how old are you in fourth grade? About 10 years old? So from 10 to 26, I had zero acting experience. So for all intents and purposes, I had no experience before I started at 26. And even at 26, it wasn't like that was when I did my first TV show or my first movie or my first play. No, that was my first day that I stepped into an acting class. So I knew absolutely nothing and I worked my way up from there. So I see a lot of people that comment on my YouTube videos that are like 16, 15 years old that say, hey, I'm 16, am I too late? Is it too late for me to start acting? No, absolutely not. Not only are you not too late to start acting, but if you were to start at 16, you're actually starting 10 years before I did. You got a 10-year head start. If you are like even 21 and you started then, you have a 5-year head start from when I started. So you are absolutely not too late. And the point here isn't to get you to compare yourself to me. The point is to show you that I'm an example of someone who started well after his teenage years and was still able to have a successful career. In fact, I know plenty of people that started after I did. I know people that started in their 30s or their 40s or their 50s. I know people that started after they retired from an entire career in another job and then started acting. So there is absolutely no age limit to when you can start acting. And I think it might help to start looking at acting from a slightly different angle. My first acting teacher, Jessica Hood Morris, likes to compare acting like learning how to play guitar. And if you look at it that way, nobody really asks, am I too old to start learning how to play guitar? No, that's not really a thing. Like, I can start learning at my age, and people 10 or 20 years older than me can also start learning how to play guitar. Nobody's telling them they're too old to start, right? And acting like guitar is a skill, it's a craft, it's an art form, whatever you want to call it. But anyone at any age can start learning a new thing. So the point is, no matter how old you are, you can pick up a guitar and you can take your first guitar lesson. So same thing with acting. No matter how old you are, you can walk into your first acting class and start learning how to act. Let me tell you a quick story. A few years ago, there was a woman in Atlanta who decided she wanted to start acting at the age of 88. Yeah, you heard that right. At the age of 88, she decided she was gonna start acting with no prior experience. Now, she could have thought to herself, oh, I'm too old to start acting, but she didn't. So she started, and her name is Dorothy Steele. Now, 3 years after she started, at the age of 91, she booked a role in Marvel's Black Panther. You probably heard of that movie. So That's a great example of someone who started much later in life and still found success. And she didn't stop with Black Panther. After that, she worked on TV shows like Saints and Sinners and The Oval, as well as movies, Palms, and Jumanji, The Next Level. So if that doesn't inspire you, I don't know what will. Dorothy Steele is proof that you are never too old to start an acting career. All right, that's it for this video, guys. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel. If you got any questions, leave them down in the comments below, and until next time, keep practicing, keep learning, and I hope to see you on set one day.